Before physically removing the microSD card, we need to first unmount it. So select Settings, select Storage, scroll down. You should see an option called Safely Remove SD Card. Tap on it. Now we can physically remove the SD card. On the right-hand side of your tablet, you should see the place to insert the SD card. Put your finger like this and pull the cover out. Here you can see the SD card. With the tip of your finger, push the SD card in and it would come out. Now you can easily pull it out.